I've spent enough time on this side of the mountains to know who Vuk is. Seeing the great Wildfolk chieftain angry and desperate enough to face us like this makes me wonder. Was it a threat or a warning? Either way, we need to be careful and prepare for the worst.
Sister has been injured. Our brother was wounded by a foe. Our sword. The food has been depleted. Hmm. Our sister's hands are idle. They're destroying our gourd! One of our buildings is being attacked. Our sister is being attacked! Our brother is in danger! Our structures are being devastated. Someone has harmed our brother. Our source of food has been depleted.
horror calls for a sacrifice. Would you hear out a subject's new idea? That cry is the sound of doom. Farewell, dear friend. May Darbo help us. Ahura knows we're here.
Mm-hmm.
The Hora is demanding our obedience. Monster poses a threat to our community. Our brother needs help. Your brother needs a task. Our brother has been idle for some time now.
Finally, we found something of value.
Indeed, sir. But please notice how far it is from our gourd. Moving a great amount of ore across such a distance might be dangerous and extremely time-consuming. I would advise building an outpost here so that the iron can be smelted right after gathering.
It might expedite the process, true. Anyway, it's for the steward to decide. All I want is my iron, out of these stinky swamps and ready to...
Someone has harmed our sister.
Mm-hmm. Brennan.
Gold, we cannot afford to maintain our military. The horror. Seeking our service.
Mm-hmm.
Since we now have access to valuable resources, it is high time we set up a trading post. The structure itself provides us with the possibility of trading resources on a regular basis, while assigning a subject to it will grant us also with a steady influx of gold. horror expects adoration. Quickly, before it gets worse. Thank you.
Our sister needs help.
Our brother's hands are idle.
An enemy attacked our brother. Our brother. Has been injured. If the horror grows bored, it will play with our lives. Forward.
One of our sisters has fled our community. Our source of food has been depleted. Our source of food has been depleted.